Katie, you're picking a guy.
Tom.
Here we go. For immunity. Survivors ready. Go! All eight have to get to the pontoon before you can dive down. Gotta have everybody going down together. Both tribes underwater. Tom made up a lot of ground on that. Ian and Tom going down together. Aurora has a buddy system.
With the lead.
Tom's heading down for Karor. Karor pulled. Karor getting that footlocker closer and closer. Only 10 feet to go.
See? No, M is dead.
Oh,
that's dead.
That's
nine.
Core, congratulations. Nobody going home from your tribe. Here we go, for immunity. Survivors ready. Go! To win this. Karen's down. She gives her weight to Tom and she's unclipping. Tom is now carrying 40 pounds. Karen is out of this competition. Oolong gaining some ground. Willard's out of the race. He gives his weight to Greg.
He's right here.
Here we go. Bring it up.
Go! Tom leading Karor. Strong. Greg doing well. Ian gives the weight to Tom. Tom now carrying 60 pounds. Tom, Ian, and Greg against Ibrahim, Bobby John, Steph, and...
They ran out. Look at them. They can't go to the town.
Pretend. So let's do it. Come down.
All right. Let's have a burst or something. No one's holding us back, all right? We hit the shallows, we dash.
Down to 3-on-3. It's Tom, Greg, and Ian for Karor. Really closing the gap. Ibrahim, Bobby John, and Steph for Oolong. Oolong gonna have to kick it into gear. Do they have anything left in the tank? Oolong's been to 2 straight tribal councils, doesn't want to go back again. Aurora is yet to go to tribal council, and it's no rush to get there. Aurora trying to make up a little ground each round.
Yes!
Aurora making a move. Core is making up ground in tiny increments, closing the gap slowly but surely. Colder as Core gets closer and closer. Does Oolong have anything left? Core's making a move. Oolong very close to going back to tribal council. Immunity at stake. Roar wins their 3rd immunity challenge in a row.
Yeah.
Roar, once again, immunity going back to camp with you guys. No tribal council, safe from another vote.
Wait for my go.
All right, first round, man versus man. It is Tom for Karor, Bobby John for Oolong.
Here we go, Bobby.
Come on, Tom.
Survivors ready. Go! Both guys going strong. Tom is down. Bobby John pushing. Rematch, Bobby John versus Tom. Tom won the first round. Survivor's ready. Go! Bobby John coming on strong again. Tom fighting back. Bobby John's in! Yeah. Tom wins again. Carrar leads.
Tom.
Tom is down for Carrar. Tom up with a bottle for Carrar. Ian coming back to the winning bottle. Dom. Tom, the first to hit a tile. Cora leads, one zip.
And then everybody saw Tom running down the beach. Tom, out of nowhere, he caught a shark.
How'd you get it?
I hit it with the machete, cut it in half.
Woo!
Look at that. How's that for a shot? Look at that!
It was one of the most amazing things I've ever seen, for especially for a city boy from New York. He's a madman.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Oh, is that me?
Oh, that's it.
It's me.
Get that.
Oh. Woo! Oh my god! He just jumped in the water and stabbed it.
I whacked him, he started thrashing around, I jumped on him, worked out to his tail, and then just pulled him out. Jeez, you try to be the provider, all you try to do is bring in enough food for the tribe, and then somebody has to come along and one-up the hell out of you.
The adrenaline's leaving now. I'm scared. What did I just do?
I got a big giant clam, and then Tom came back and got a shark. So I guess the next step for me is to get like a humpback whale or something and bring it in.
That's
one of the most unbelievable things
that Peter
I've ever seen.
I say he keeps one-upping me.
Woo!
The cat's out of the bag that I'm a strong player and I'm fit and I'm not the old guy in the tribe.
I would say butcher wrapped it, huh? A little butcher string and stuff.
You can't go back and now pretend that you're less than you are or that you're, you know, don't have capabilities. It's kind of done.
Unbelievable. That's what four rounds, whoever has the most points wins reward. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna know what you're playing for?
Yeah.
I know you both have showers. What you don't have for those showers is fresh water. First party reward, 55 gallons of fresh water in a tank with a shower head delivered to your camp. That's water you don't have to find, water you don't have to bring back, water you don't have to boil. Go along with that, because trust me, you guys reek. Little luxury gift bag here. Everything you need to get clean. Get that taste out of here. Get that smell off your body. Do not underestimate how revitalizing that can be to get clean again. That's what you're playing for. Cora, because you have six extra members now, you're sitting six people out. Just tell me the two that are going to compete. Ian and Tom. It'd be Ian and Tom versus Steph and Bobby John. Everybody else takes a spot on the bench. Round one, come on up. This is not a race. This is just get it down. Once I say you're good, if it comes back up, it's fine. Balut is served.
Oh.
Drivers ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Eat. How's Tom?
Right, right in. Tom's clean. He's good.
You're going to wink, Tom. Come on, show me something.
All right.
Feel the beat a little bit. Scratch.
Watch the beak.
Okay. Next two, come on up.
Watch the beak.
Work.
All right.
We're good after two rounds. Tom and Steph. We are tied at 2-2. You now have three balut to get down. Survivors ready? And eat.
Just don't look at
it. Chirp out of that one.
Tom has three down. He's clearing that mouth. That's good.
Damn, Tom.
Hungry. Corora, Newlong, both score. We're tied 1-1. First one to get five down wins reward.
Let's hope for a few more of these.
Who's it going to be for Corora?
It's going to be Tom.
Tom's going to take the five. Come on up. That steak, 55 gallons of fresh water. That is a lot of water. Plus everything you need to get clean, get this taste out of your mouth. First one to get all five down, show me an empty mouth, wins the war. Survivors ready. Eat.
Good job. Good job.
Try and take a nibble from both.
Come on now.
Mind over matter, fireman.
You got it, Tom. Come on now.
Tom's got his fifth one in his mouth, but he's got to get it down.
You got it, Tom.
And now, come on.
Tom, hurry before him. Hurry.
He's almost there. Come on.
Very close. Tom's got it.
Come on.
Good job.
Tom. Yeah. Little skulls make that taste go away, huh?
Look a brother up, boys. This tastes good enough to drink.
This challenge is over for Oolong. Core, 55 gallons of fresh water in a tank.
Listen up. 15 chocolate chip cookies and 15 seconds.
Oh my God.
Four people in. Wow. That just changed the whole challenge.
Holy cow. I didn't see that coming.
Wow.
You pressed the button, Jeff. You pressed the button there.
I'll let you be in charge. There are 15 cookies, one glass of milk, four people.
Oh my God.
And then there were three. Individual immunity on the line. Way more important than 15 chocolate chip cookies.
How were they?
So worth it. They were so worth it.
You think you could stay overnight?
I could stay. Yeah.
You could?
I'm a stubborn Irishman.
Okay, here's the deal. When I take this off, you will have 5 seconds to get in the water or not. If nobody takes this, these guys get it.
Oh.
Here we go. Pizza, 5 seconds.
Oh my God!
Steph is in, Karen's in, just like that. Tom wins the first individual immunity.
Listen around here.
Tom, the only person safe at tonight's tribal council, and for everybody else who was so eager to get off the food, for somebody, it will be your last meal in this game. Somebody going home immediately. We're heading over to tribal council.
The person who stays in this challenge the longest wins immunity, guaranteed a 1-in-7 shot at $1 million in the title of Soul Survivor.
Ian goes underwater. Jen and Steph still underwater. Ian's back up. Jen is out of the competition. Steph is out of the competition. We are down to three. Tom, Greg, and Ian. All five women are out of the competition. Immunity at stake. Water coming in over the eyes. Into the mouth. Greg goes underwater. Greg is out of the competition. Tom trying to create a hand snorkel. Ian plugging his nose. Immunity at stake. Safety at tribal council.
That's it. Tom wins immunity. Once again, you are safe from the vote. Tomorrow night's tribal council.
Tom, he's won back-to-back immunities. Tom, going for green. Look at that. Lost a nice little one in there. Tom now moves into two. Tom trying to get back in this. Going for green. And he does it.
Tom's getting good at this.
Tom now on the board with three. Go! Tom and Ian and Greg up first. Tom and Greg neck and neck. Ian right behind. Jen in it. Tom is across. Greg's down. Moving on. Everybody making some good progress. Tom has it. He's moving on. Take a spot on the mat with Ian. Go. And staying with the guys. Tom has all three in his mouth. Tom's good, moving on. Go. Ian and Tom, very tight. Tom has his flag. Tom flipped in. Tom to the top, moving on. All right, here we go. Four immunity and a guaranteed spot in the final four. Survivors ready. Go. Karen and Katie down. Jed, Ian, Tom making good time. Tom almost goes down. Jen, Ian, Tom making mental notes. Tom first ahead. Tom struggling to hang on that bridge, and he does. Tom and Ian both working on their puzzles. How much do they remember? Tom puts the first row together, and he's heading back. And just, Tom goes down hard again, but it's still on it. Good recovery. Tom's back. Tom's heading back. No, 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 back. Ian called it out. Didn't happen.
Did you?
Tom thinks he has it. Tom, how's it going? Yes. Tom, what did you do? Tom, get over here. No more bridges. You've earned a fair walk. Guaranteed spot in the final four. Tom, the only person safe at tonight's tribal council. Head him back to camp. For immunity and a guaranteed spot in the final three. Survivors ready. Go! Ian threw his first tire. He's working on his keys. Tom working on his keys. Katie struggling already. Jen out to a quick lead. Tom right behind. Jen and Tom in the lead. Ian in there. Katie bringing up the rear. Again, Ian and Tom with their second set of keys. He has hers. Tom has his. Meanwhile, Tom in the lead. Tom has all three sets of keys. He's at the tower. Gonna release himself from the rope. Tom working on his locks. Tom has his first lock undone. Tom has all three locks undone, moving on to the second level. Tom working on his ropes. Three sets of knots to get through. Tom working on his second set of knots. Tom through his last rope. Moving on to the third level in the grappling hook. Tom at work with the grappling hook, going for his first ladder run. Trying to hook that first ring, he's got it. Tom has his second ladder run. Tom has his third. Tom right on his last ladder run. Can he get it? He's got it hooked. Tom pulling in his final ladder run. Tom begins assembling his ladder. Tom makes his way to the top level. Tom has his flag raised, moving on. Here we go. For the final round, you're going to race down the flying fox. Retrieve a bag. Inside that bag is the answer to a combination lock. Open the lock, get the flag out, and run it up the flagpole. For immunity. Survivors ready. The final immunity challenge has begun. Ian, you think this is going to go a while?
I think so.
How about you, Katie?
Oh, yeah.
Tom?
Couple hours.
I'm guessing nobody's gonna willingly step down off of this challenge.
Oh no.
Nobody trusts anybody anymore in this group.
No way.
Are you kidding me?
You that you can win this challenge?
Be confident. But you never know what's gonna happen.
Think you can beat Tom?
Yep.
Tom, is this rain going to make this any more difficult?
Not as difficult as some of it.
Katie's just stepped down, taking herself out of the challenge, and might have just cost herself a shot at $1 million. Tom and Ian, last two left standing, last immunity challenge with everything you two have been through.
Everything's numb from the knees down.
How about you, Ian?
Still pretty good.
I'm amazed that we have been out here 8 hours.
Woohoo!
There hasn't been one word spoken in the last 4.5, and never once has even the notion of a deal come up.
If I beat you at this event, I'm taking Katie to the final. You step off that perch, I'm taking you.
Okay, I won't fill out the perch.
I think you should take the offer.
If I don't step down, I'm gonna beat you.
That's why I can't step down.
Let me ask you guys something. Tom, you have immunity. Is there any reason we shouldn't hold tribal council right now? So Tom, Katie, you two are the final two. You have one more night here in Palau.
The winner of Survivor.